I really owe it all to the good people around me and watching other good senior coaches, having good people to mentor under and role models. And, you know, Cam and I have had really the privilege of being around some great people in fitness and CrossFit. People like Coach Mike Bergner, who's been coaching for 30 some odd years. Some of our fellow staff members in CrossFit HQ who have been doing this for years and years, who have kind of set the bar and kept us accountable to that pursuit of excellence, not just in the gym when we train, but what we do on the floor and how we're able to relate and hopefully change people's lives through the way we move and through the love of CrossFit, you know. So having those good people, and my one advice to anybody who wants to become a better coach is understand what you do well, try to get a good idea of what you struggle at, find somebody really good to watch who has that experience, and best coaches just steal. They steal those effective things that people get through experience.